look at society and begin to understand, this world is not my true identity. Rewards don't arise from the control of man. When I imagine my future, I see me take a hold to a promise for tomorrow that God within me will unfold.